motherfucker! That mute asshole, that fucking snake without a tongue, gave me this shithole instead of a pink slip. I must be the biggest fucking idiot in the whole fucking world.
Holmes, take it easy. At least we're alive.
Carl, friend, fellow traveler, relax, man. You're really killing my fucking vibe here.
Well, I'm sorry I'm fucking up your vibe, old man, but I can't wait to get my hands on that mute and your bitch-ass cousin.
My cousin? You're gonna diss my familia?
My bad, man. I'm just pissed for all of us. I mean, look, we in a strange place. We got shit to our name. And for once, I try to make something work, this garage, and it ain't even a garage.
Then make it into a garage.
Oh, that's a great idea, sis. Won't you shut up?
You know what, Carl? You are a fucking idiot. Your whole life you wanted something for nothing. Now you've got something and you don't know what to do with it. We'll make it good enough. We'll help, right?
We got your back, CJ.
Come on, stop tripping, man. Both of you.
Whoa, man, the energy here, it's fantastic. Oh.
Yeah, all right. But how am I find some good mechanics to work up in here, man?
I know a few guys. Come with me, friend. They're good people, I swear it.
Man, I'm about to ride with this fool again.
Come on, man. There's these two guys I know. Used to work on marine engines. Till the mob bought their business over in Vice. Now they try and make ends meet by taking any old job. They're a little bit dull by their habit. But the smoke don't get in the way of their skills with an engine. We'll pick up Jethro first. Last I heard, he was working at a garage over in East Basin.
Hey, man, how you meet these dudes anyway?
I met them at the 89th Yarrow Love-In, apparently.
Apparently?
You know how it is, man. Field of tents, crazy-ass music, a quart of mescaline vodka, polar bears.
Polar bears?
Yeah, go figure. But they were funny guys, man. Great sense of humor. This here's Vietnamese gang territory. Nang boys, shining razors, butterfly children. Watch yourself, dude. These cats are real serious. Hey, Jethro. Hop in, man. I've landed you a real job.
Hey there, Truth Dude! Oh, man, do I owe you? Cause I swear I paid for that weed, dude.
No, man, we're good. I think. Jethro, Carl. Carl, Jethro.
What's up, man?
Can we swing by the hospital? It's over in Santa Flora District, west of here.
Yeah. You sick?
No. The government is. But that's a long story.
So, you know, like, what's the deal, dudes?
I'm opening a garage in Doherty by the waste grant. You know, car mods, lowriders, all that shit. You down?
Do polar bears shit in the woods?
No, but they've been known to shit in the liquor tent. If I remember it right.
Yeah, that was, like, so far gone.
What we here for anyway?
Nothing. Oh, don't look. Cover your faces. Think about a yellow rubber duck.
You tripping again.
Shh. Okay, I've seen enough. Let's go see if we can find Wayne.
He's working a hot dog van at the tram terminal in Kings.
Come on, dude. What's all that about?
You don't want to know.
Why?
Do you know what a subdermal neurophone is?
A what?
Exactly. Sometimes it's best to stay in the dark, kid.
Hey,
Dude, Dwayne, man, how's the hot dog business?
It's totally shit. Why? What's happening?
My friend Carl here is opening a chop shop. Jethro's in. How about you?
Yeah, cool, man. I've got like some shit to take care of first, though. So, you tell me where you guys are gonna be at, and I'll meet you dudes there.
The garage is on the waste grounds in Doherty. I'll see y'all later.
Okay, next stop, cop station downtown.
What? You out your mind. Why?
If I told you, the likelihood is you'd get a probe up your ass within a month.
Like, listen to the man, dude. He's real serious about that shit.
Well, okay. But you're starting to freak me out with all that space shit, man.
Come on, sugar.
Okay, you know the drill. Don't look interested in anything. Picture a pink golf ball in your mind. Okay, we're good to go.
Where to next, spacehead?
There's an electronics guy I've had dealings with. Goes by the name of Zero. He could fix a supercomputer with a paperclip. He's got his own shop, but he's always ready to help fellow travelers along the path. Let's go introduce you to him.
Look, what's going on, Troop? Who was them dude?
Don't go there.
Listen to Jethro. Now, what if I told you we never went to the moon? JFK lives in Scotland with Janis Joplin. And the only reason we've been in a Cold War for the last 45 years was because snake-headed aliens run the oil business.
I think you popped another micro dot.
Good. Keep it that way.
Leave me alone, Berkeley. This is stalking. Oh, hey, Truth.
Get in. I'll fill you in as we drive. Home, James. Carl, Zero. Zero, Carl.
What's up?
Carl here is opening the garage around the corner. I told him you're the man to speak to when it comes to electronics.
Actually, I'm the only man to speak to. Grade A tip-top genius. That's me. You should drop by the shop sometime. See some of my shit, bro.
I'll do that. Okay, we here. A week of hard work, and we'll transform this place. Hey, Caesar, come over here.
What's up, B?
Caesar. This Jethro, Dwayne, and Zero.
Hey, man. Dude.
Salutations, my sibling.
Orale, let's get to work.
Hey! Hey, Carl, look! I think I found a way for us to get paid.
I ain't going to no college to study no accounting.
No, idiot! Property!
Decorating ain't exactly my thing either.
No, property development. Look, you buy a dump like this, fix it up, and sell it. Or better yet, you turn the property into a business. The snowball gets bigger.
I don't know, sis. This all sounds big time to me.
Look, Carl, this place is gonna get on its feet, and when it does, we are gonna have money. If you wanna make something of yourself, you gotta let your money work for you.
Look, I wouldn't even know where to start.
Look, you two concentrate on the garage and let me work the property thing, okay?
Yeah, that's my baby girl right there, Holmes.
Man, you chose her. I'm stuck with her.
It was all